Listen, he's friend of the show. He's an all-around great guy. He usually brings monstrous amounts of food.
Pasta.
Because he runs this incredible restaurant called Manja. It's a good time. But today, he brought salad.
You know what? We need salad. A lot of people are doing a cleanse. Today is the first day of Lent.
You guys coming down
yesterday,
hard on salad.
Yesterday okay. was Fat Tuesday. I need this in my life today.
Everybody needs this.
We did say that because yesterday we went hard. We put the fat in Tuesday yesterday
Thank
here on the show.
I saw that.
So maybe that's why you decided to teach us how to make a citrus salad. This does look gorgeous.
It really
does.
Oh,
it's beautiful and it's so simple. You know, if you go in the grocery store right now, there's all these really cool oranges and citrus products. So I brought three of them today. We've got blood oranges, they have a regular navel orange, and then this really beautiful pink navel orange. Look at that.
See.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, that is
looks
pretty.
A little like a grapefruit, right?
Yeah.
So what we're going to do first is we're going to take all the skins off of these guys.
I
like
usually
this.
Use my fingernails.
Oh, and it's such a
you
mess.
Can do your fingernails,
no,
but
no,
we're
going like to
slice
ways.
Them. I've already put one together, but we're going to start like this.
That's real pretty. It does look
isn't
like.
Isn't that beautiful?
Look at that.
You know, I never really noticed that
like
all these different oranges are
yeah,
out there.
And the beautiful thing about this recipe is that you can use whatever
Gosh,
you want. If you want
amazing.
To use some pink grapefruit, you can do that. So we're going to slice these guys up and get like nice little circles. And then we got
now,
a blood orange over here. Look at this.
For the most part, oh, that one's real pretty.
Right?
For the most part, are you trying to get the sweetness? Because you said grapefruit, but that would really give it a tang.
If that's what you like, go
okay.
for it.
Okay.
So what we're going to do, we're going to pair these with this fennel bulb over here. Okay. This is such a traditional Italian salad.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. Fennel and orange salad. It's so good because the fennel is great for digestion and the citrus is always great. It's really light. It's great in the summertime. It's great in this time when all this beautiful citrus is out. And so
the
we're
going
to get that.
Just
yeah,
show me
just
that, how to
so
deal
good.
With it. And when you're done with the oranges.
So here's the fennel bulb.
This is just
I know. You see this all the time. Like,
yeah.
what the heck am I going to do with that?
Right.
Really simple. You're going to cut it into quarters.
Okay.
Like this. And then if you've got a mandolin at home, you can shave it on a mandolin. We don't have one here today.
No, it's
then
all
you're
right.
going to cut out that little knot there.
Okay.
Take the outer one off because that gets kind of nasty in the
yeah.
supermarket.
Yeah.
You
that
know,
looks
even I mean,
like
if,
an onion. You,
you
take
can scrub it for days. It's still dirty.
It's
in
still
my
dirty.
Mind, right?
Don't eat it.
So then you're going to take it and you're going to shave it really, really fine like this. Okay.
Chef skills.
A little chef skills
chef
here.
Chef skills.
Is fennel a little licorice-y?
It is licorice-y.
Am I...
Yeah.
Okay.
And you're going to pop it in that bowl there.
Look at you.
And what we're going to do is we're going to take so. Again, Italian, we don't waste anything,
don't
right?
Don't waste anything.
So we're going to make our dressing with
I was sort of staring
of
at those scraps.
Yeah, that little bit of scrap that's in
oh,
there. I'm going to hit that in there.
Okay.
Just squeeze it in there with the fennel. Right?
Honestly, the smells that this would create in
it's
your kitchen
amazing,
is
isn't
worth
it?
Doing
a little bit
in
of olive
of
oil, right?
All right?
A little bit of salt in there. Okay?
Just squeeze it
and then all we're
going to
do is we're just going to mix that up.
Okay.
We're
going to
plate it with some these beautiful oranges.
That's
you
it?
Put them
pretty.
On the plate. That's it. And then at the end, you can just drizzle a little olive oil on top. Save these fennel fronds. These are really neat.
Those are cute.
And you see the one that we have finished there. We just
oh,
pop
yeah.
that on top
can
as
I
well.
Smell those?
Oh, yeah.
I
these are
do
great.
I thought it was dill at first. Okay.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
Yeah, it looks a little like dill on the top.
Yeah,
beautiful.
But yeah, this is actually on our winter menu for the feast menu. We do this with some arugula to really beef it up.
Very
so that's one
nice.
Of the salad for the winter menu. You wouldn't think to eat this during the wintertime. But when you've got all that incredible citrus to choose from in the
mm-hmm.
supermarket, why not just do it like this?
Oh, it looks
you know?
Beautiful. So fresh, and you'll feel good about your life afterwards.
You'll feel good about it,
right?
And the fennel helps with digestion, too.
Mm-hmm.
So you got, if you're fasting, forget about that and come and have our feast this Friday and Saturday night.
The
we've
feast.
Got rooms.
Are you talking about
it's
what
the
feast
way
is
to go.
All about?
The feast is like the best Italian wedding you've ever been to without your painted neck relatives that you don't want to see. It's five courses, two pastas, a salad, four appetizers, two entrees, dessert. It's only $55 a person. It's 3 hours from start to finish. We have a blast. And then I got to get all this good stuff in here. This is our 3-year anniversary in
what?
our restaurant in Melrose. Yeah,
happy
we're so
anniversary.
Thank you. And so the whole month of March, every Tuesday night,
yeah.
if you come in to the restaurant,
you're
half
fasting.
Off
Thank
your entire
oh, right.
food bill.
Dang. You're fasting.
You're fasting. Right. We're doing half off food.
You're a good
every
friend.
Tuesday.
I
She's
was about
good.
To go
She's
in.
Good.
Sorry, I ruined your promotion.
It's
half
fine.
Off.
It's fine.
When are we half off?
Tuesday.
Every Tuesday
in the
March.
Month of March.
Every Tuesday
half
in March.
Half off on Tuesday.
Yeah, come and hang with us. It's a lot of fun. And I always tell people, if you don't have to sing and dance on Tuesday nights for 3 hours, if you want to, we're going to put you in the corner with Kelly. Because that's what she does all the
out.
Time. Because
what happens?
Wine, lots of wine tasting.
Manja Nashville, everybody. Best place ever, especially if you have people coming into town. You need to go.